What's up, guys? It's Toddy here from Rokkonbu at IFA 2014, checking out some of the tablets at Acer's booth. And this is the new Iconia Tab 8W. Acer actually has released two new 8-inch tablets, an Android version and a Windows version on the same hardware. So this is Acer jumping on the affordable Windows tablet kind of influx that there's been recently. We've looked at a few from Toshiba, one from Lenovo as well, and this is Acer's newest offering. So as you can see, it's running Windows 8.1 with Bing, all of the expected stuff. The interface is nice and snappy as a result of a quad-core Intel chip. They haven't told us how much RAM is going on in there, but it's a 32-bit operating system, Intel Atom chip. It seems pretty solid food experience. As you'd expect, connectivity is limited. Of course, you get Wi-Fi, you get Bluetooth. There's no 4G model, but there is micro SD expandability in the top there as well. And there's front and rear cameras for the video calls that you may want to make. They again haven't given us the resolution. Specs seem a little bit up in the air right now, but we'll firm those up the closer it gets to launch. It's about 9.7 millimeters thick, so it's quite a thick tablet, but it is nice and lightweight for its size. It's about 375 grams, which isn't too bad for an 8-inch device. It is plastic on the back, and that is a non-removable back, I believe. But it means that the textured feel does give a nice grip, so it's not too bad. And the real kicker is that it's just £119, or it will be around that price point when it hits in November in the UK later this year. So that's a really quick look at the Iconia Tab 8W here at Acer's booth, AVA 2014. If you have any questions, just drop us a line down below in the comment section. And don't forget to head to rokkonbu.com/mobile. Thanks a lot.